Off in turn two, this could be Kyle Larson's day. We'll see what happens. But I am totally amazed how much problems Brad Keselowski's been through throughout the day. And he's all the way back up in the third position. Just amazing run for that team.
The restart line, or the overtime line, excuse me, midway down the back straightaway. They've got to get by there. We'll find out what happens. Here we go. It is overtime here in Southern California.
Still shoving Larson. Now he breaks free. Martin Truex has the second spot, but not by much. He feels a challenge from Brad Keselowski to his inside. To his outside, it's Clint Boyer, but it's Kyle Larson in the lead.
And Clint Boyer jumps up to the second spot as Kyle Larson hits the back straightaway, crosses that overtime line. He's the race leader. Everyone stacked up side by side and three wide from second on back. Keselowski into the runner-up spot. Boyer in the third.
Kyle Larson shows the way, and he's pulled away with plenty of clean air out in front of him and behind as well as we come up on the ground.
Keselowski trying to close the gap between turns one and two, chops it down to about sixth place, but Kyle Larson looks for his first in the air.
After 3 weeks of finishing in the second spot, he's looking to improve on that by one here this afternoon in California. He's the race leader by 8 car lengths into turn number three for the final time.
Here comes Kyle Larson now working off turn number four. He will see the checkered flag waving at the start-finish line and win number two in his career.
Joey Logano comes home in the fifth position. Chip
can now celebrate because Kyle Larson is going to victory lane and we're going to pit road.
And celebrating he is. Chip Ganassi, you've had a great start to the season. Congratulations going back to victory lane.
Thank you, Winston. I'm pretty excited today here with the sweep this weekend. It's all Kyle Larson this weekend, all Kyle Larson.
And the brooms are out for Chip Ganassi Racing, and we're going to victory lane.
The 24-year-old driver from Elk Grove, California, Chad Johnston, on the pit box, and all of them will be headed to victory lane. They will join Kyle Larson and Chip Ganassi there.
Looks like Denny Hamlin got the ball.
Having these teammates, having this group, you know, behind you, the organization, the teamwork, it's just amazing to be a part of it as part of my career. Thanks to Rush Trucks here for making this possible. You know, Gene Haas and Tony Stewart for giving me this opportunity. It means a lot to me to be in this 14, have a lot of fun with these guys, booging all these guys, mean business. And, you know, it's just, it's a confidence thing right now, you know, momentum builder. And you know, we're getting closer. Obviously, this is a good track for me. I wanted to win that damn thing, but, you know, come home with a wild finish and everything that was third, we'll take it.
Clint Moyer, third place. Let's go to the second place finisher, who's with Alex Hayden.
That's Brad Keselowski. After starting second, getting hit in the left rear corner on the drop of the green flag, and then going backwards, he lost a lap. He spun off turn number four. Roller coaster ride for Brad Keselowski. Come home today in the second spot. Brad, it's been up and down all afternoon. Finished on a positive, not exactly the result you were looking for. Describe the emotion for you and what you had to go through today.
I was glad to pull through a day that had a lot of adversity. It shows how good our team is, Alex, and proud of the effort, proud to get out of here with a second. We wanted to win today. I think we had a great shot at it, but, you know, as much damage as the car has, it's a good day to bring home second, quite honestly, so proud of that effort.
Brad Keselowski, second place finish, Steve Post.
His teammate, Joey Logano, puts both Penske cars in the top five, a fifth place run for Joey Logano, and Joey, back and forth all over the place a little bit today. Just kind of describe your afternoon.
Yeah, it was up and down for sure. Our car was really good on the short runs, just like yesterday. Our car was good on the short runs and not good on the long runs, and we lost too much time. We tried to short pit him, we got caught with the caution, got stuck down a lap there with, you know, I don't know, 20 to go or so. It was like about an hour ago, though. And I was able to, you know, recover. And at one point, I thought we were going to